Hey, I'm Anna. Here's my tips how you can organize your pantry to keep things fresh and easier to find. Start by grouping things together, like baking, sauces, stuff like that. If you put your dry goods in sealable containers, they'll store better and longer. Then fill in your middle shelves, or you could call it the everyday shelf, with stuff you use all the time. For me, it's bread, breakfast ingredients, pasta, beans, that sort of thing. Using a tin can protect the shelves from sticky bottles. One tip is grouping activities, like baking, in a box to help keep ingredients together and make them easier to grab. And higher shelves are good for things you don't use so often. Sorry, baking. Root veggies are happiest in the dark. I keep them on low shelves along with other heavy things. These beetroots go to the alert box. If you use a box for food that will soon be expired, you can see what needs to be eaten first. And have a shopping list nearby so you know what to buy for next time. And you're set. Good luck with your pantry.